red alert, top Republican issues chilling Trump warning, please pray. As the investigation carried out by special counsel Robert Mueller continues, it is evident that he has gone beyond the scope of the original focus, the alleged Russia-Trump collusion theory. Mueller's biases have seemed to drive an investigation that has been referred to as a witch hunt, resulting in criticisms from many, including congressmen. As Breitbart reported, Representative Matt Gaetz, RFL, appeared on SiriusXM's Breitbart News Daily and during which he discussed Mueller, among other issues. Rep. Gaetz told host Alex Marlowe, "We're at a real risk, Andrew, of a coup d'etat in this country if we allow an unaccountable special prosecutor with clear conflicts of interest to spend more than a year undermining the duly elected president of the United States. The risk is why," Rep. Gaetz explained, "that he has called for Mueller's removal. As early as 2009, we knew that Russia was using bribery and extortion to undermine our uranium assets. I don't think it's a coincidence that just about that time, you've got hundreds of thousands of dollars going to Bill Clinton, and you've got Hillary Clinton at the State Department not saying peep as we put our national security at risk." His concern is valid, indeed. During Hillary Clinton's term as Secretary of State within President Obama's administration, she and other departments approved the sale of Uranium One, a Canadian-owned mining company that owned rights to some of the United States' uranium supply. The sale transferred controlling ownership of Uranium One to Rosatom, a Russian state-owned company, effectively giving Russia control of 20% of America's uranium reserves. At the time, Bill Clinton received $500,000 for a speech he gave in Moscow, and the Clinton Foundation received millions of dollars from Russian officials and uranium investors. At the time of the uranium deal, the FBI, then led by Robert Mueller, had uncovered substantial evidence that Russian nuclear industry officials were engaged in bribery, kickbacks, extortion, and money laundering. However, Mueller and the rest of the FBI stayed quiet about their findings at the time, allowing the unethical dealings to continue, and the corrupt uranium deal to go through. If Bob Mueller was really doing his job over there at the FBI, we would have had this information before the Congress and the American people, and we would not have given Russia this foothold in our uranium profile here in the United States, Rep. Gaetz said. I think Mueller has got to go. We've also called on the special counsel to investigate the Uranium One deal and the Fusion GPS dossier, Rep. Gaetz said, referring to a bill he introduced last week. The bill calls for Mueller's resignation, among other investigative measures. It's important for the American people to know the current folks over at the Justice Department cannot possibly investigate Fusion GPS and Uranium One, these two massive scandals of Russians working with the Democrats, because too many people over there at the FBI may be involved, may be, either through their acts or through their omissions, culpable for some of this conduct. That's why we need a special prosecutor to investigate the real crimes from the real criminals. It all is going to lead back to the Clinton Foundation. Rep. Gaetz also called on those in Congress to speak out about the erosion of rule of law that will happen if we allow Mueller to continue. He also called Mueller's role an obvious conflict of interest and noted that 97% of donations made by Mueller's former law firm went to Hillary Clinton's presidential campaign. We cannot have the current folks over there at the Department of Justice do that work. They're all inherently conflicted, Rep. Gaetz warned. It is beyond clear that Mueller has gone beyond the scope of his investigation. His conflicts of interest greatly impair his objectivity, and his responsibility to hold corrupt officials accountable for their actions.